DMX, Illuminati. Is y'all motherfucking ready for the rough ride? When I speak, I'm understood. My decision is good. I see what I need.
Bell in motion.
Play action, and what a hit! Coming in to make the tackle for the South Florida Bulls. Who else? J.R. Reid, he's been incredible in recent weeks.
Well, the thing that really makes J.R. outstanding is his all-around effort every day in practice, games, whatever. He does everything as if he's going to be the best in the country, and that's how he practices, and that's how he prepares.
Going deep. Intercepted by J.R. Reid. He does it with one hand. Five interceptions on the season for J.R. Reid.
And if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, because if the sun is on, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone.
New DMX.
If the sun is shining, if you cats keep fretting, then your ass is gone. Yeah, because if the sun is shining, if you cats keep fretting,
I always keep my enemies the closest. Always make sure I know where the toast is. Always
cover my tracks.
When I
get
always know the rules of the game before I play it. Always keep enough dough to know I'm good for the day. Always walk my dogs off the leash and always get my thoughts off the streets and always would never lend a hand and borrow and always, no matter what, plan for tomorrow. I always pay my respects to the dead. I always take at least one blood to the head. Now, always know what is gonna end up getting and always know what is gonna end up getting stuck. Always track, always pack, always back, it's always that, always back.
Yeah, cause if the show is show, and if you can't keep fighting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone.
What?
Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting.
Never try to knock off rock or
Priestley, his hit as he throws.
Given as a gift, and never sleep on less that stiff. Never turn your back on you don't trust. Never turn your back on and don't bust. Never think you won't sit on trust. Forget you can't get it.
Scott picked off by the Bulls, J.R. Reid.
If you stand high, I'm a man of a day, get stuck. Hand for the heart, never seen that. But I never thought, this clever thought, never.
Reynolds again. It's intercepted by South Florida. J.R. Reid gets his 16th. It was J.R. Reid.
One is their great athletic ability, so it allows him to get in position. But by understanding what the situations and so forth are, he's a step ahead all the time. Well, the thing about J.R., you don't have to motivate J.R. J.R. is a very motivated person. He wants to be the best he can be in everything he does. He practices hard every day. You know, you hear that all the time about players that push themselves every day. Well, he's one of those type of players that he's trying to get better at everything he does. He just took over a game. I've never seen a defensive back that just decided that he was going to win the game by himself if he had to. And he did a great job. I mean, just not just on the interceptions, but the fumble that Kevin caused and the running back to kick off. I mean, he just was the spark plug to get everything going in the second half.
Telling you this for your own good. Everybody is the man in their own hood, for real.
Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah,
by J.R. Reid, the free safety from Hillsborough High School right here in Tampa, Florida. Well, what a great athlete he is.
Yeah, the sun is shining.
Picked up by South Florida, J.R. Reid. Reid, far side.
Boy, he's playing some fantastic football.
Ball pops, Reaver, Pale ripped it loose. It goes right into the hands of J.R. Reid. Reid turns it upfield, goes to the near sideline. 25, 20, 10. J.R. Reid is in the end zone again. Second time today.
Lend a hand and borrow. No matter what, plan for tomorrow. I
always pay my respects to the dead.
Well, you know, he could be a great corner. He could be a nickel. He could be a, you know, of course, he was a very good free safety. He could play any of the positions in the defensive backfield because he's got the skills to play on him. He's got strength. He's got speed. He's got great quickness, great hips and feet. I mean, he could do it all, you know, just depending on what way he needed him.
If the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. What? Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if the sun is shining, and if you cats keep fretting. Never try to knock off rock on a block that ain't yours.
We
never
begin take the second half at the Liberty Bowl. J.R. Reed is deep. He will take the kickoff at the 4-yard line. Turns it upfield, goes to the right, picks up a block from Callum, has a seam to the 35, to the 40, cuts back on the kicker, beats him. Now it's a foot race. J.R. Reed will not be caught. 96 yards to start the second half. J.R. Reed gets the Bulls on the board.
Never going to do it. If you share the drive, never gonna be another dead, get stuck. Never get it. Head for the heart. Never say never, cause I never thought this clever thought. Never ever caught better. Getting cheddar with two letters. DMX. Cause if it's short, it's short. And if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah. Cause if it's short, it's short. And if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. What? Yeah. Cause if it's short, it's short. And if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if it's short, it's short, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if it's short, it's short, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. What? Yeah, cause if it's short, it's short, and if you cats keep fretting, your ass is gone. Yeah, cause if it's short, it's short, and if you cats keep fretting. Never try to knock off rock on a block that ain't yours. Never take a man's life cause you hate yours. Never become some involved with something that it blind you. Never forget where you from, someone will remind you. Never take for granted what's been given as a gift. And never sleep on...